Who's there? Welcome to Goliszew in Poland, Farming Simulator 19, and we're going to start rolling the trucks here again. We're full on lettuce, and let's just check prices here. Okay. Agro land is actually higher. I guess I'll have to. I'm gonna have to find a truck first, aren't I? Guess I'm gonna have to. Wow. Just a little bit left that needs to be seeded here. Canola. Drop this down. There we go. I've got to find that other truck too. And I'm going to start sending it to Agro Land. Of course, I got confused with that because I had tagged the Agro Land, but the Agro whatever it is was flashing. Turn that off. Lift it. Turn that off. Lift it. Roll that. And I will have to go. Hopefully I'll be able to still put lime on here. 62. Still needs it. Send you there. And I will do this one the same way. I'm just hiring a worker. There. Sure don't want to use that. $53,000. Doesn't look like it's doing a thing, so I don't know. I guess I would have had to cultivate it. Yep, doing nothing. That's annoying. And for right now, I'm just going to leave this right here. What I've got to do are two things. First of all, yeah, some more. I want to check on the animals. Oh, there's nothing in there. They're in good shape. They're all in good shape, other than, of course, soybeans and straw. Straw, they could use some water. Okay. Now, looks like one of those trucks is sailing along. What I'm going to look for is another field that 71 is interesting. 51. I think that's lettuce. I'm looking at 52. Cabbage. I don't know. Should I go back down to 51? Do that one? That'd give me canola for a while. Why don't I do that? Let's look. Okay, let's jump in here. And let's go to the farmstead. And then we'll have to come back and get this. And then let's just Field 10 still need to be. Field 10. Yes, it does. Okay, I hope I. Oh no, I don't have fertilizer. Oh boy. How am I ever going to find that? Oh well. I'll head back to the farm. Well, it looks like I finally got that one truck running correctly. There's the other one. The other truck. Unless it's the tractor coming back. Sorry about that. Pretty soon, I'm going to need to turn left. Is it the one I'm under? I don't know. Let's back up here. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, wasn't too bad. There you go. Okay. Oops. I didn't show you that tractor that I gotta get out of there. Not sure what your problem is here. But anyway, let's go back here and on lettuce, it's agro land. I'll tag you. Well. Yep. I think I got a connection here. Better luck. Should have. Whether or not I actually do. And we got up here. Now, I will start. Wait a minute. Oh. Can I actually get that on there and delete that? Yes, I can. Now, what I want to do is push down on control. I want to connect that one to that one. Okay. I don't think it's going to hurt to cut this corner a little bit. I don't remember if I put this up to the BGA. I see the green light in the sky. So, well, I'm going to try going in from this side. I can always change it. Okay, the green light in the sky is in the back. Drive over. Wow. Narrow place to get into, though. do this. And this is agro land. KGRL. Whoops. 57,000, so it's a little more. I'm gonna have to plan my escape carefully. Okay. That looks pretty good, and I'm hoping that that guardrail is on the other side of the road. I will drop this trailer here. And then for right now, I'm just going to do one connection. Okay, here we go. This, this. And we'll go back down here. We'll do this to this. Hopefully there's no collision on the corner there or something. And as long as I'm here, I'm going to do this. Save. Yes. Back. Now, we're going to go from grain load, we're going to go to agro land. Okay, you can go to agro land if you want. There we are. Usually it won't do that, but good this time. Stuck, are you? You are. I think you got stuck there the last time. Okay, now, can I find... Yes, I can't. No, I can't. Boy, oh boy. There's a lot going on this morning. I'm going to have to look and see. Because that field, whoa. Now, don't see that guy steaming back anywhere. But anyway, I gotta look and see which tillage tool I should be using down there. Huh, they're both. Well, that's interesting. So I'm going to get them both down there, and I'm going to have them team up. First I'm going to fold them up. Yeah, that's right, I still own 51, don't I? So I will go to 51. Now, whip this around. Now let's go to 51. Now, well, that truck right there. I'm gonna send this to Agroland. I don't know what's wrong with you. I smoothed that out a little bit. I don't understand why you're doing that. Okay. Well, I gotta get that straw loading wagon on there. I remember now I had stuck that. Okay. Now that's a cedar. Oh, wait a minute now. No, that's a horse. According to this, I've got two eco tails, but I thought it was right here somewhere. It's not down at the, shop. Doesn't appear to be. I did look at that right. Garage. Eco till 2500. Oh, one is trailed and one goes on a 3-point hitch. Well, how the heck am I going to find them? Okay, there's the case right there. I wished I hadn't gotten a trailed one of these, but I guess I can always trade her in. There it is. I need to move this stuff out a little bit. I'm going to have to re-familiarize myself with how to do this too. Okay. And if I cannot figure this out pretty easily, wasn't in here, was it? I don't think so. There it is. Field 51. 51. Headland, we're gonna go around. Probably two headland passes. We're gonna go clockwise. Let's go 8 meters. This is the way I'm going to label it. Field 5-1. Eco. Till. 8 meters. And I'm going to put an exclamation point. Because. Whoops. Jeez. Field 5-1. 8 meters, exclamation point. There. Oh, wait a minute now. I think I have to somehow set it. Now, this is one left. Okay. Hopefully that'll swing out. Now, let's take a look at this. I know I had trouble with the other one, but like I say, I hate, you know, a trailed tool like this. I'd much rather have it on a three-point hitch. And I think these are identical other than this one being on a trailer. Oh, isn't that wonderful? Let's see if I could cut those. Probably can't because I don't own the land. Now. This is field work. The course out. Build. Yes. Copy course. Copy course. And this one will be one right. Oh. First waypoint. Let's see what this one does. I love this. Now, it seems like there was something here that you can do. Convoy. Now, I was glad they finally got something like this eco tail, and it may not show it in the game, but at least I'm trying. Well, I really appreciate your watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day. Bye-bye.